with the harvest, we reap what we sow. Chemicals enhance the yields of the crops that we grow, so we consume the byproduct that comes with buying product, and pocket pennies at the cost of our own health. Then sit around the table and clam about our wealth, and how our quarterly earnings are burning straight through the drought. I'm smirking to myself, know that wealth is in the mind, body itself. So will we smuggle the smog when that's the purest oxygen? I breathe carcinogens, an inner city citizen. Commodities are spilling to the punch drunk and willing. Pipe dreams met out of line when it's crunch time for billing. The proof is in the pudding and it's looking black as tar. Scoop an extra large spoonful to fill up your car and drive far away while you're cruising. Contemplate how to elevate your mind state out this real place. Feeling like a cloud of dust, these grains of land whistling across what's soon to be a wasteland. And I've wasted my voice on siren songs, so I'm running out of steam trying to iron these wrongs. Feeling like a sea of rust, these grains of land have almost reached a point past reparation. So we're tasting our choice, the flavor's all wrong, cause neglect doesn't need to marinate long. Infatuated with the next best thing we plug in, cause in our mind extending human capability is a win. For some it's a sin, they'll all get left behind, cause we've designed the next step in the evolutionary line. It's right there in your pocket and it's right there at your desk. It's the tone in your ear coming from a circuitry set, and I'm jaded cause I love it. We're all a product of it, but lately we haven't been putting ourselves above it. In the sea of social engineering and retweets, we watch the doomsday clock tick at the edge of our seats. The polar caps are cracking and caving under the heat. Somehow it still never feels like a reality. We coat the wires in rubber and pray our data survives. I pray at least a pair of specimen outlast the tides, so when they look up at the sky, see sediment and trees they see. Rebuilding requires the efforts of a team. Feeling like a cloud of dust, these grains of land are whistling across what's soon to be a wasteland. And I've wasted my voice on siren songs, so I'm running out of steam trying to iron these wrongs. Feeling like a sea of rust, these grains of land have almost reached a point past reparation. So we're tasting our choice, the flavor's all wrong, cause neglect doesn't need to marinate long.
Are out, whatever. It's dim as fuck, so best I bust about some come together. Or rip apart so hard we can ignite the middle part and plead for something. We plead for so much less, so why the frontin'? Fuck whoever's running. It takes a beast to get a taste to be king so desperately. Rest is history. Blessed to be beneath with them who see. Life is like a broom, I'm a chess piece. Please check me, yeah. We mate with who consumes the view and shares it too. Stay prepared to cut and run and boo-hoo and move through. But truly ache for more. Take off before the score. Make off for less than what we need and make the motive more.
Feeling like a cloud of dust, these grains of land are whistling across what's soon to be a wasteland. And I've wasted my voice on siren songs, so I'm running out of steam trying to iron these wrongs. Feeling like a sea of rust, these grains of land have almost reached a point past reparation. So we're tasting our choice, the flavor's all wrong, cause neglect doesn't need to marinate long. I'm gonna go to the hospital.